Okay, looks like the camera still works and the camera's still on and plane didn't crash either. Didn't fly too great though. Let's see if I can turn the sucker off.